The ADAT ports on Push allow you to expand the number of inputs and outputs that you can use with it. In this video, let's take a look at how you can utilize these ports to record multiple sources of audio at the same time. ADAT is a technology that allows you to expand the number of inputs and outputs Push has with the use of an ADAT-enabled audio interface or a specific ADAT expansion module. It allows for a maximum of 8 additional input or output sources. When recording, this could be 4 stereo instruments or 8 mono instruments, or a combination of both mono and stereo sources. For this demonstration, I'm going to record several audio sources simultaneously directly into Push using an ADAT-enabled device. With the ADAT enabled on my interface, I'll first connect the ADAT ports using ADAT cable. ADAT expanders, or audio interfaces with ADAT capability, may work differently from manufacturer to manufacturer. Make sure that you check how to set up your module before you get started. In some cases, you may even need to connect both ADAT ports to enable the ADAT recording for specific devices. Another important factor is to make sure that you're using the same sample rate for your ADAT interface as you are using in Push. I'd like to record some drum machines and some synthesizers simultaneously, so I'll need to set up my project on Push. In each of the audio tracks that I've set up, I've enabled the audio inputs in the mixer section on Push. In this particular case, I'm recording several stereo inputs and some mono inputs simultaneously. Each of the sources has been connected to the audio interface that is running in ADAT mode. As a last step, I'll go to the setup mode and disable the exclusive arming, which means that I can now arm several tracks at the same time, meaning that I can also record several tracks at the same time. I'll arm all the tracks that I wish to record, and then I'll press the record button to start the recording of all the tracks simultaneously. We'll be right back.